Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the camera timer on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the timer, open the camera app and then make sure you're in photo mode. Now look for the timer icon, which looks like a clock, and it will either be at the side or the top. After tapping this, you'll see more icons and you can tap on the one you want based on the number on it, which will be the length of the timer in seconds. With this set, take a picture as usual and the timer will begin counting down to take the photo. That's how to turn on or turn off the camera timer on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.